You're watching Trash Talk, and I'm your host, Noni. We're going to explore the neighborhood of South Williamsburg. Let's go. Today is Thursday, April 22nd. This is a typical Thursday in South Williamsburg. Starting with one of our favorite sections of the neighborhood. We're right outside of the Pupa and Salem Matzah Bakery. And it's the first day of Passover, so things are pretty busy right now. A good amount of wrapping paper. There's some flour, some latex gloves. This is probably for when they are handling the matzah. And then just a lot of cardboard boxes for shipping. There's always at least 20 garbage bags there. 2 days a week, I think the trash pickup happens outside here, so this is probably gonna sit here for a while. So let's leave this, it'll probably be here tomorrow. We've gone one address over, and I just wanted to point out this air conditioning unit in the event that anyone should need one.
How you doing?
Hi.
And then the contents of some of the pantry items. Alright, let's keep walking. This is like Tumbleweed Road. If you take your dog on a walk and you don't have a bag, don't worry about it. This neighborhood's got you covered. Just some bread here. Actually, this isn't just any kind of bread. This is challah bread. This is challah bread and some, what are those things called?
Garlic knots?
It's not a garlic knot. It's a rachugelach. So we've got some challah bread and some rachugelach for the pigeons. So we got another challah bread tree here. I just want to take this time to point out that the New York City pigeons are spoiled. They're getting the best of the best. That makes good French toast. It's stressful. Well, 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 what happened here? Lots of egg boxes. They order in bulk. Got a lot of milk boxes. Basically, dairy. The whole fridge. Looks like there was a patch of spare space and someone needed to clarify this is not for trash. What even is this? What did they even burn? What is even going on? Look at the sign. Does the sign need to say no burning things and then dumping them? A little bit of dumping happened and arson. Okay, first of all, there is a computer. This looks like it has some CPU capability. I don't want to touch this. This is like, you know, this is holy stuff, but that's an old like CD-ROM accepting device. Disappointing.
In the middle of
Someone had an iced cap. We'll leave that right there on top of the tricycle box. Otherwise, very beautiful. Leafy street.
I'm a computer!